analyst. FBI Director. Patriots within FBI set to expose Mueller and Comey. Former FBI Assistant Director James Kallstrom told Fox Business that Patriots within the FBI are about to go public with huge new revelations that could sink the credibility of the Russian collusion investigation. Kallstrom said that a fifth estate has been working to sabotage President Trump, led by a bunch of sycophants in the FBI who are guilty of obstruction of justice. He added that the goal from the outset was to destroy the presidency of the United States, a claim backed up by the revelation that top anti-Trump FBI agents had settled on an insurance policy, namely the Russian collusion investigation, to topple Trump if he defeated Hillary. They were in Andy McCabe's office plotting some kind of thing, and I think that some kind of thing is what we are seeing right now, said Kallstrom, remarking that the entire Russian investigation was very depressing for many patriotic FBI agents. Kallstrom agreed with host Stuart Varney that a cabal within the FBI and DOJ that protected Hillary Clinton has been attempting to bring down Donald Trump for the past year. The former assistant director then dropped a bombshell, suggesting that insiders within the FBI are about to go public with new revelations about Mueller and Comey. I think recent events, that I'm aware of, are going to improve that, because there's going to be something, actually something that's going to happen in my view, he said. I think there's a lot of patriots that have just had it up to here, with what's going on. And they're to step forward and tell people what the shenanigans have been, how they shut down the Clinton Foundation investigation, how other things, you know, were done that are so anti what the FBI and United States is all about, Kallstrom added.